Hello friends, in this video we will discuss how to find the rank of a word in dictionary. So this is a very basic topic in permutation and combination. So suppose we need to find the rank of the word megha. Now there are some basic assumptions while doing so. The first assumption is that there are only these 5 letters available to us in the dictionary. We cannot use any other letter, suppose N. So we cannot use N because it is not given in the word. So we will assume that N is not present in the dictionary. Only these 5 letters are present. Second is, we cannot use any letter twice, right? Suppose this is also a word, M-E-E-T. But since E is given here only once, so we cannot use E twice. We can use it maximum for one time only. So now let us start with some examples. Suppose we need to find the rank of word megha. So what we will do is, we will first arrange the letters in their alphabetical order. So alphabetical order starts with A, then E, then G, then H, and then M. Now first of all, the words will, these are our 5 letters word. This is an assumption that all the words are 5 letters word. We won't be making any 2 letter or 3 letter or 4 letter word, right? So first of all, we have write these letters in alphabetical order. Now we know that the first word will start with A, the first letter of the alphabet. Now is A required in the original word? No. Is A at the first position in the original word? No. So what we'll do is, we have fixed A at this position, and rest of the 4 letters we can arrange them on 4 position in 4 factorial ways, right? Now we'll move to the second part. Now A was not required at the first position. Now we will replace A with E. Second letter in the alphabetical series in this question is E. So now we'll still, there are 4 letters required and there are 4 positions left. So we can again make 4 factorial words with starting with E. Now we'll take G at the first place. Now G is also not required. So we will again make 4 factorial words with starting with G. Then comes H. Again, H is not required in the word, original word. So again, 4 factorial cases would be there. Now comes M. Now M was required. M was required in the original word. So what we'll do is, we'll fix M and we will remove it from here. Now we need to deal with these 4 letters only, right? Now M, and then after M, A will come. As per alphabetical order, A will come, right? Now was M A required? No, it was M E. So we'll make 3 positions are left and 3 letters are still left. So we'll make 3 factorial words with them. Now what we'll do is, next letter. So after A, E is there. We'll substitute E over here. Now E was required in the original letter, in the original word, mega. E was required. So we will fix E as well and we will cancel it out from here, right? Now the next letter that would come after E would be A again. Why? Because we have fixed M and E. Now the words will again start from the alphabetical series in the alphabetical order. So A will come here. Now A was not required in the original word. So what we'll do is, 2 letters are there and 2 positions are there. So we'll make 2 factorial words with them. Now again, M E was fixed. We'll move to the next letter. E we have cancelled out already. Now next letter is G. So we will fix it. MEG, G was required at the third position, so we will fix it here and cancel it out from here, right? Now we'll again start with A. Now A was not required at the fourth position. One letter is left and one position is left, which can be filled in one factorial way. Now we'll move to the next letter, MEG. Now after A, only H is left, so we'll simply replace H over here, and the last option we have one place and only one alphabet is left, that is A. So this is a required word. So the rank of this word is 4 factorial into 3 into 4, in fact. So 4 factorial into 4 is 96, 3 factorial is 6, 2 factorial is 2, and 1 factorial into 2 is 2 again. So the rank of this word is 102, 104 and 106. So this word appears at the 106th position in dictionary. Now next example. Now suppose the word is Sachin. So first of all, what we'll do is, we'll write the letters in their ascending order as per dictionary. So A, then C, then H, then I, then N, and then S, right? This is the alphabetical order. So first of all the words must be of 6 letters, right? We'll start with A. Is it required at the first position? No. So what we'll do is, we'll make the words, all the possible combinations. So there are 5 positions and 5 alphabets left. So here we will get 5 factorial words. Now second, since A was not required, we will replace it with C, the next letter in the alphabet series. Now C was also not required at first position, we will again make the words. So again we will make 5 factorial words. Now next is H. H is also not required, so we will again make 5 factorial words. Then comes I. So I is also not required, we need S actually. So I is also not required, so we will again make all the possible combinations with starting with I. Next is N. So we will fix N over here, again 5 factorial. Now last is S, and we do need S at first position, right? What we'll do is we'll move, we'll fix it, we'll cancel it from here, and we'll move to the next letter. The next letter is A, that is also required, so we'll fix this also. Next is C, that is also required, we'll fix this also. Then H, which was also required, fixed. Then I, which was also required, fixed. And then at last N. So we'll count this one case. So in total we have 5 into 5 factorial. 5 factorial is coming 5 times and then 1. So this is 5 into 120. 5 factorial is nothing but 120 plus 1. So this is 601. So the rank of Sachin in dictionary is 601. So the next word is punch. So first of all, we'll arrange the letters in alphabetical order. So C, H, N, then P, and then U. 5 letters were starting with C. C was not required at first position. So what we'll do is, there are 4 positions left, 4 letters are left. So we'll arrange them in 4 factorial ways. Now move to the second letter, H. H is also not required. Again, 4 positions, 4 letters, 4 factorial ways to make words, right? Then N, N is also not required, again we will make 4 factorial words starting with N. Next is P, P is required, P is required here. So what we will do is, we will cancel this out and then we will again start with C. So PC, now C was not required at second position, so 3 positions are still left and 3 letters are left, we will arrange them in 3 factorial ways. Now P we have already fixed, now we will replace C by H, the next letter in the alphabetical series, but again H was not required, so we will again make 3 factorial words. Then comes P was fixed, next after H N will come, so N was also not required, we will again make 3 factorial words. Then P is fixed, after N U will come, U was required, U was required in the actual word, so we will cancel it out and then again start from C. So P U C, C was not required, 2 positions are left, 2 factorial words. Then P, U after C, H is there. So H was also not required, 2 positions are still left, 2 letters are also there. We can make 2 factorial words again. Then comes P, U, after H there is N. So P, U, N, which was required, P, U, N, right? So N is required at third position. Now 2 positions are left. We will move to the next, we will cancel it out. We have fixed N, we have cancel it out and we will start from C again. So C, C was also required, we'll fix this as well, moving to the next letter H, H was also required. So this counts 1. So in total we have 4 factorial into 3, that is 72, 3 factorial into 3, that is 6 into 3, that is 18, plus this is 4 and this is 1. So this is 72 plus 18 plus 4 plus 1, that makes this 95. So the rank of the word punch in dictionary is 95. Next example. Now the word here is apple. Now here we have seen that this P repeats for 2 times, right? The P, the letter P is repeating for 2 times. So what we will do is, we will again arrange them in the alphabetical order. So A, P, A, E, L, P, and then again P, right? Now what we will do is, we will start forming the words starting from A. Now A is at first position, which is required. So what we'll do is, we'll move to the next letter. We have fixed it, we'll cancel it out, we'll, we have moved to the next letter, that is E. So E, E was not required. Now 3 letters are left, 3 positions are left. The number of words that can be made is 3 factorial divided by 2 factorial. Why we are dividing here by 2 factorial? Because this letter P is repeating for 2 times. For that we have divided this by 2 factorial, right? So next A we have already fixed. Next we will move to L. Next letter after E. So L is also not required, right? Now again 3 letters are left and we can arrange them in 3 factorial by 2 factorial ways. Why again divide by 2 factorial? Because this P is again repeating, right? Next A and then P will come. We have made the word with L also. Now P will come. Now AP was required, right? So what we'll do is we'll fix this P and we'll move to the first word of the dictionary. Now left is E. So we'll replace E over here, right? Now APE, E was not required at third position. Now two positions are left and two letters are left. You can arrange them in two factorial ways. Then AP was already fixed. We'll move to the next letter, that is L. L was also not required. So again, two positions are left and there are two letters. We can arrange them in two factorial ways. Now A, P, after L, the next is P. So P was required here. So we'll fix this also. Now next we'll start again from E. So A, P, P, E. E was not required at this position. So we have only one letter left and one position is there for it. So we can arrange it in one factorial ways. Now next is A, P, P, then come L. L was required. We will fix it. Now the only option left for last result is E. So that makes one case more, right? The total number of cases is 3 factorial, that is 6 divided by 2 is 3, 6 divided by 2 is 3, then 2, then 2, then 1, then 1. So this is 6 plus 4 plus 2, which is 12. So the rank of this word in dictionary is 12. Now suppose we need to find the rank of the word Kolkata. Now first of all, we will arrange the letters in their alphabetical order. So it would be A, then A, then K, then again K, then L, O and T. These are 7 letters, so we need to make 7 letter words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right? We start with A. Now A was not required. Now leftover letters are 6 and we have 6 positions. So we can make 6 factorial words. But since K is repeating, see, this A is not repeating. Why? Because we have fixed this at first position and we are making the words out of the remaining digits, the remaining letters, right? In the remaining letters, K is repeating. So we'll divide this by 2 factorial also, right? So A was not required. We'll move to, now we will not move to this A again. Why? Because we have all these two A's are similar. So we have already considered cases in this part also, right? We'll move to K. Now K was required, so we'll fix it, we'll cross it from here. Now again starting from A, so K, A. A was not required. A was not required, so we'll make the, we will arrange the remaining 5 letters over this 5 positions. The remaining 5 letters are A, K, L, O, T and 5 positions are there, so they can arrange themselves in 5 factorial ways. Now A was not required, so we'll move to next, that is after A there is K. K is also not required, right? Now we have KK. Now we have 5 positions left and the remaining letters are A, A, L, O, T to be arranged. Now since A is repeating over here, so we can arrange them in 5 factorial divided by 2 factorial ways, right? Now again, we have fixed this K already. Now moving to L. L is also not required. 5 letters. So what we'll do is, now the 5 letters are A, A, K, O, T. So A is repeating 2 times. So what we'll do is 5 factorial divided by 2 factorial. Now K, we have already, we will move to the next letter, that is O. O is required over here. So what we'll do is we'll fix O and we'll cancel it from here. Right? Now KO is fixed. Now we'll move to next letter A. We'll start again from the starting. So next letter is A. A is not required in the word. So what we'll do is 4 letters are left, 4 positions are there, we can arrange them in 4 factorial ways. Now next is K and O, we have already fixed. Next we'll move to K. Now K is also not required. Now we are left with 4 letters again, A, A, L and T. Now since A is repeating, so these can arrange themselves in 4 factorial, divide by 2 factorial ways. Again, because A is repeating, so we'll divide here by 2 factorial. Now, after K comes L. So, K was already fixed, then comes L. L was required, so what we'll do is, L was required at the third position, so we'll fix it here and we'll cancel it from here, right? Now, we'll again start from A. So, we'll write A over here. Now, 3 letters are there and 3 positions are there. They can arrange themselves in 3 factorial ways. Now, next is K, O, L. These are fixed. Now, next we'll move to K, which is required in the original word, right? So, we'll fix this as well. We'll again move to the first letter, that is A. So, A is also required. We'll fix it also. We'll next move to the first letter of the series left, that is A again. One position is still left. A was not required. One position is there. We can fill this in one way only, right? Now, K, O, L, K, A are already fixed. Now, we have make word with this A also. Now, we'll move to this T. T was required. We'll fix it. The only option left is A and the only position left is 1 only. So, this will make Kolkata, which will count 1. So, in total we have, this is 720, 6 factorial is 720. So, 720 by 2 is 360 ways. Then, 120 here. Then, 120 by 2 is 60. Then again, 120 by 2 is 60. 4 factorial is 24. Here we have 4 factorial by 2, that is 12. 3 factorial is 6. Then 1 and then 1. So in total we have 480, 540, 600, 624, 636, 642, 643 and 644. So the rank of the word Kolkata is 644. Now taking the word little. Now here we have two letters repeating for two times. That is, this is T and L. So L is coming for two times and this T is also coming for two times, right? So first of all, we'll arrange the letters in the alphabetical order. That is E, I, L, L, T and then T, right? These are six letters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? We'll start with E. E not required. What we'll do is, we'll make the remaining words with the remaining letter. So these are 5 letters. So we'll make 5 factorial by 2 factorial and again by 2 factorial. Why? Because L is repeating for 2 times and similarly T is also repeating for 2 times. So we'll divide this by 2 factorial for 2 times, right? Now next is I. Right? So I is also not required. We'll again follow the same process, that is 5 factorial divided by 2 factorial and again by 2 factorial because L and T both are repeating for 2 times. Then next is L. L was required. L was required at the first position. So what we'll do is we'll fix it, move to the next letter from the start. That is, we'll start again with E. E, L, E is not required. What we'll do is we'll make words from the remaining letters. So remaining letters are I, T, T, and E. I, T, T and L. So we can make 4 factorial by 2 factorial words. Why 2 factorial? Because now only T is repeating. E is not repeating now. Then L. E was not required, so we'll move to the next letter, that is I. I was required, so we'll fix it. Right? Again we'll start from the beginning, from E. E again was not required. Right? Now we have left with 3 letters L, T, T. Okay? So we can make 3 factorial by 2 factorial words with them. Why divide by 2 factorial? Because T is repeating for 2 times. Then again, these two are fixed. We'll move to the next letter, that is T. T was required. We'll fix this. And again, we'll start from the starting. So, E. E was not required. Only 2 positions are left and 2 letters are left. So, we'll make 2 factorial words with them. Now, we'll move to the next letter. After E, we have L. L was also not required. We'll again make 2 factorial words with them. Now L, I, T, next comes T. T was required, we'll fix it, we'll cancel it out from here. Now we'll start from the beginning. So E, E was not required, only one position is left and one letter is left. We can make one factorial word. Now next is L, I, T, T. After E, we are left with L only. So we'll replace L over here, which was required. We'll fix it and move to the next letter. Only one letter is left now, E. So this is 1. Now, this is 5 factorial, that is 120 divided by 4 is 30. Again, 5 factorial divided by 4 is 30. 4 factorial is 24 divided by 2 is 12. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Then 2, 2, then 1. So this is 60 plus 12, 72, 75, 75 and 2, 79, 8, 77, 79, 80 and 81. So the rank of this word in dictionary is 81. So I hope this is clear to you all how to find the rank of a given word. Thank you so much for watching the video.